Should do the job.
As seen on TV! Jeez, these guys are obsessed with me. Thank you.
Augustine was when she realized you've been drawing power out of those core relays. She had no idea anyone could do that. She immediately ordered a recall of all of them, including the tracker drones. However, your little stunt on the Space Needle made it difficult, if not impossible, to communicate that to everyone. She stormed out of the command and went over to the storage where we keep the tracker drones in the hives. I could hear her banging and shouting in there. She was trying to drain the power from it, like you did. Must be something special with your abilities, because she didn't come out of there more powerful. Just more pissed.
Thank you.
Ooh, quite a kick you got there.
Oh, I hope that camera was expensive.
Thank you.
Yeah, that should wake him up. Sorry about that, Dukes. world, look upon my works and beyond their beauty.
Imagine being thrown in a hole and tortured for 7 years. That poor kid, Eugene. He wasn't quite right when they brought him in, but what Augustine did to him, it's amazing he can still carry on a conversation. I often wonder what her plan was, why she was putting him through so much pain and suffering. The only conclusion I came up with was that she was training him for a mission. But a mission for what? I'll never know. Military came in and he was one of the first conduits shipped out. Whatever his mission was going to be, it couldn't have been good.
It's not. I guess it's obvious that she's using him to justify the existence of the dupe.
Thank you. Hi, you have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
Yeah, pretty soon you guys are going to run out of billboards for me to tag. So, not sure who I talked to about that.
You need to stop this. You're only hurting yourself. And admittedly, dozens of DUP agents.
I am never going to get tired of this.
Everything else requires evil karma. They couldn't even see me. And so apparently I just lost that because I ran into a... This is ridiculous.
Thank you.
This city doesn't need any more surveillance.
Thank you.
Nice try, pal.
The idea of you ever finding your way to Curtain K. You've got a lot of different conduits there, not just the ones you've seen here in Seattle. Glass, wire, paper. Man, it's a long, strange list. Imagine what could happen if you came to Curtain K. Imagine if you got all those powers. What you'd become. Man, that scares me. I bet it terrifies Augustine.
I am an artistic genius. Let's go.
Thank you.